This canoe was well used to reach the Yanomami people way back in 1957. Rod Lewis and Bob Hawkins used it to come up the Iroquois River to make first contact with the Yanomami people and build a station right on the banks of the river here. I know it was through the use of this canoe also that after contact was made and the station was built, there were five of us that came here. I say it was Bob Hawk, there was Rod Lewis and Don Borgman and myself, the two YYs, and we made a trip up the river as far as we could go with this canoe, making contact with the Yanomami people in the village along the way, which is a good contact we made. Also, this canoe was used, it got used by the Indians some. One time it got away and it was in the bottom of the river for a while and they found it and brought it back and we patched it up, and I understand that Dan has patched it again a second time since then, so it's been well used in the ministry here with the Yanomami people.
Down in that first airstrip was upriver about 10 minutes flight from here, and then we used this same canoe. When the people kept moving down and they got to this point, they said that they weren't going to move any further. They felt they were distanced far enough from a group of people called the Potawatomis that they were safe and wouldn't be fighting too much, and they said they would stay here. So that's why then we stepped out this airstrip here and left the challenge to them that if they wanted us to come and be with them here, they would build the airstrip, and they accepted the challenge. And so, remember when it was, Bob? It was in the 73, 74?
I'm not sure.
Somewhere around there when we came down from the upper airstrip in this canoe and came to here, and the pilot walked it and felt it was safe to land. And so then the other pilot flew down and he landed on it. And then, if I remember on that one, I went out on that one. I don't know if you went out on it or not. I know that I remember flying out on that one. So
we built some temporary shelters here while my wife and I lived in. And while we were building on the airstrip and building the houses here, we lived here. And that's way back, I remember, 1975.
Yeah, 74 or 75, somewhere in there.
Uh-huh. It's been a good canoe. Well used and best of all.